Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using MathNotes on iPad OS 18. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. MathNotes is a great new feature of OS 18. You can use the Apple Pencil to write math problems in a note. The iPad will then solve the math problems as you write them. It can solve complex problems and create graphs. There are many situations where this could be more helpful than the standard calculator. To use MathNotes, open the calculator app. Then tap the calculator icon in the bottom left corner. Choose MathNotes from the options. You can now use the Apple Pencil or your finger to write out math problems for the iPad to solve. When you write equals, the iPad will show the answer to the equation. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.